Well, welcome back. We get ready for the second part of our 2019 Marshall County Miss Blueberry pageant. I will have you know that, my memory's really all not that good, but I do remember this is how every pageant has the excitement of a second half that's going to be nailed by the time. But here's what I will tell you. You judges have done a remarkable job in tonight's pageant. Because normally I could probably pick out the top three and be about 90% correct. I'm clueless this year. Clueless. Because that's the kind of amazing talent we have here. So before we go on, all you moms and dads here tonight, I want you to give yourselves a round of applause. Candidates here that any one of them can be the perfect Miss Blueberry pageant queen. And I wish you all good luck, alright? So, with all that being stated, we're going to be announcing our top five. I ask you when I announce the names that you step forward, alright? So, reaching to our top five finalists, Mary Ann Young. The Lady Kathleen Groves. Abigail Irene Powell. Chelsea Anne-Marie Tibbs. And Alexandra Mary Ellen Dole.
Just missing something a little bit. So again, thank you for honoring that and looking at the program.